I have some exciting news. A lot of you know that I have a podcast on Anchor.fm. Well, my podcast has been pushed out to other platforms. My podcast is now on Google Podcasts, Spotify, and Apple Podcasts. But this past weekend, I found out that my podcast has now featured on, wait for it, iHeartRadio. That's right, you can listen to me on iHeartRadio. There's a link around this video you can click on and you can listen to the latest podcast that I present on iHeartRadio. And I tell you, I am super excited because I get a chance to share some valuable information with each and every one of you. I'll see you on the podcast. Today's episode is brought to you in part by... Today's episode is brought to you in part by Nanny Night Night. Nanny Night Night is a free podcast on Anchor.fm that you can use to put your toddler to sleep. Nanny Night Night is bedtime stories for beautiful souls. You can click on the link around this video or go to anchor.fm/nannynightnight.
And good night, the old lady whispering, hush. Good night, stars. Good night, air. Good night, noises everywhere. And good night, beautiful little souls.
It's a brand new month, and you know what that means. We have another edition of Next Generation Speakers Magazine. And this month, we have none other than Dr. Margaret Forner, who is a retired Army nurse. And she has an article entitled The Colonel Speaks. You want to check that out. But we also have Dr. James J. Williams, who's going to be giving you another prescription for excellence. It's going to be featured in a magazine. You don't want to miss it. And we have a new series, which we entitled Shift. And you can check that out in a magazine as well. In order to read all of those interesting and entertaining articles, there's a link around this video. Or you can go to SaconiPrince.com/NGS Magazine. And to be in the magazine, you can go to SaconiPrince.com/NGS Magazine-2. Whoa. It is finally here. Our latest book, Leadership That Lasts, passing on 10 solid principles to leave an enduring legacy. I'm reading the Kindle version. But you can go right now, you can order the paperback from Amazon. And this book is a game changer for sure. I know I wanted to have the book available right before the summit or around the summit. That didn't happen. But you know what I've learned is that you have to take baby steps. You have to continue to go in spite of the obstacles or the things that get in the way. And you know, we've had a tremendous and tumultuous year, even here on the Gulf Coast with the number of hurricanes we had just last year in our area. But that didn't stop me from putting in the work to get this book out. And I tell you one thing, that if you apply the principles that are found in this book, they will change the way you lead and the way people look at leadership through you. So if you haven't done so already, you can go to Amazon.com and you can search for Leadership That Lasts, or just put in my name, Saconi Prince, and you'll see not only that book, but the other ones that I've written as well. But this one here is worth every penny. And I'm not just saying that because I wrote it. I'm saying it because the information in the book would change your life. It would change how you lead. It would change how you look at leadership. And you'll be able to set up leadership for the next generations. We have to make sure that we set up someone else to succeed. And so many leaders today, they are just only concerned about their tenure while they're in charge. What happens while they're holding the reins? But why not pass that information on to someone else? I remember hearing my brother Corey Briggs say that if you really want to learn, if you teach, you learn twice. So when you're teaching and when you're passing on information, you not only get it solid yourself, but you present it so someone else can follow along. And that's what this book encourages you to do. But it has principles that you as a leader can apply today, but you can also set up somebody else to succeed. So again, if you haven't done so already, go to Amazon.com, search for Leadership That Lasts, and you can put my name in there and it will actually pull it up. And I'm telling you, It's worth every penny. And for those that wanted a signed copy and those that pre-ordered, yours is on the way. We'll talk to you later. Bye.
The wait is finally over for Saucony's most anticipated book of the year. Leadership That Lasts, passing on 10 solid principles to ensure an enduring legacy. Powerful, effective, impactful, helpful, dynamic, phenomenal, transformative, life-changing. Available on Amazon. Order yours today.